Amateur artist Mark D. Chandler here once again from Manland. I gotta give a shout out to a buddy of mine that I work with because he provided me some excellent deer meat. He brought it to me in this here Yeti cooler. Yeah, this Yeti cooler. It's a lime green, piss green color, whatever you want to call it. It was full of deer meat, had ice on top. Sitting out there at work, putting it back in my truck all day long. I got a little concerned. I checked it when I got home. Ice was still there. So, Yeti, you got a dadgum good cooler. However, I got one negative thing to say. That dadgum cooler weighs 120 freaking damn pounds when it's empty. And then you put the stuff in there. And you expect me to tote the thing around with gout in my foot? Have you lost your mind?